Ooh, another one? What is this? Sonic Blaster. Oh, 10 Westbounds, okay.
I remember you. You ran from me before. You survived then, but you throw it all away now. This will be goodbye.
Okay, dude, damn.
What? How is this possible? It can't be. How did you?
It's not real.
No matter. They have only 2 days left. Let them contemplate the inevitable till I end this once and for all.
Uh-oh.
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant. According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore.
Screw it, I'll get it. That's a lot of points for that. Oh man. Oh man, oh. Wait, it's not a spring? Oh. Damn, let me get that. Oh shit. Should be good now.
Too much quiet is usually a sign of danger. Best to play it safe here.
Wow. Damn, I'm trying to get up there. Alright, screw it. Let's keep going. Let me get that real quick.
Whoa, the water level is rising. Something must have triggered it. Stay sharp.
You tell me it's not a water bubble? Sorry, I'll be alright. Just want to make sure I get that. Okay, what random shit be doing? Oh! Okay, oh. So what's the point? The easy mode super activated. There we go.
Whew. So, this is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. Where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. Weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them. Like a dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe. Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
This man sent a lot of selfies.
I don't like sitting on the bench, but there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one.
Oh,
good work, partner. Keep it up. It's lights out for you. We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city. So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck.
Two.
When we join forces, the sky's the limit.
There you go, double boost.
Double boost!
Delete. He said delete.
Hey, that was great! We're like a well-oiled machine. Fighting a well-oiled machine.
I got it, Sonic. I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby.
Great work, Tails.
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True, but I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down. With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby is nearly useless.
Nice.
Well, you know, it's just crazy enough to work. So, first we need a distraction. I'm on it.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait for a distraction. Plus, you're our commander. We kinda need you here.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it.
I got Mimi.
Throw him off a little.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed. So let's hustle.
So why gotta be me? Oh, it's a tough level. Oh yeah, definitely a tough level.
Heat source detected. Requesting analysis.
Hey, it's a multi-legged battle mech. The energy readings are off the charts.
So Eggman had another weapon to miss me.
Eh. They're not good at pressing it. Or knowing when to time. Ah! Wait.
Diversionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Be the chemical and thrust. Make as much noise as you can. Lightning!
And we done. Dun dun dun. That's right. We're getting there.
Almost at the chemical plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction?
So far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapon system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
Uh-oh.
The rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out. Say no more.
Well, I ain't know how to boost.
Thank you.
Dang. Dang, I forgot to jump. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, achievement. Hope. What is it? Turn the tide of the conflict. Hell yeah.